you get home and you want to get in touch with him, let me know.
Yeah, but not. I don't think you want me to do that, because I introduced the other kid to Chino, Marlene's brother, who's the engineer. And he was looking for someone dependable, like this guy, and I think they hooked up. He may be working for Chino.